Times are changing and so is the climate. Today, we are delving into the urgent issue of climate change, a challenge demanding innovative solutions. As we explore the transformative power of net zero buildings, a beacon of hope in our quest to mitigate carbon emission and build a greener, more resilient world, our story reaches the bustling city of Indore.
Meet Aditi. She has worked hard to get a good job in an IT company. She meets her friend Shreya after a long time since college.
Hi Aditi, I recently got a job at Infosys here in Indore.
Hey, I too work in an IT company. Guess we are in the same boat when it comes to office stress and workload.
Haha, I guess so. But my office environment makes it so much easier for me to get all the tasks done.
Office environment? Don't you want to leave the office as soon as possible every day?
Not the case with me. Our office makes me comfortable, and as a matter of fact, I love working in an office space where it doesn't feel like we are working in a factory of IT professionals.
Oh, this is very interesting. Can you tell me more?
UrbanCarbon went all out on our Infosys project, split the building into three wings, each catching the perfect sunlight creates interesting self-shaded spaces in between. Strategic placement of cores on the edges helped to eliminate direct harsh sun radiation.
My colleague here would give an insight about it.
They nailed the cooling with some next-gen mist chillers on top, plus smart AC setups on each floor for the year-round chill. This system will be backed up by direct indirect evaporative cooling-based AHU on each floor to achieve comfort throughout the year.
Impressive. What more to it?
Oh, they've addressed net positive energy, rainwater harvesting and recycling water on-site, and get this, carbon emissions slashed by over half just by picking the right materials.
Mind-blowing. Buildings with a mission.
Absolutely. And they're all about inclusivity by designing gender-neutral toilets and providing focused workstations for tasks requiring concentrations such as writing, editing or data analysis.
Wow, never thought concrete structures could be so woke. Thanks for the enlightenment, Shreya. I wish all buildings are built and designed with the same approach.